Hi, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and we just got back from a 2-week trip to Migori, Kenya, where we donated a 4x8 shaker table to Julius, who is the president of the Mica Gold Mining Cooperative. And we did this to try and help eliminate the use of mercury by the local miners. This is video one of a 5-part video series, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll look forward to your comments and questions, and thanks for watching. So this is one of the shafts here in Migori. And I don't know how far it goes down, but several meters, tens of meters maybe. This is where they come out and hand sort. So this is all their dumps. We're gonna take a tour down the shaft here. And this gentleman here is gonna take us down. And there's no ladder, we just have to go down the lagging along the side. How far down?
Around 60 feet.
Down. 60 feet, so 20 meters or so. Okay, good, yeah, good. Well, there they go, just right down the hole. Okay, we're underground now, going down the drift.
So you come, you step side somewhere there.
Uh-huh.
So there is a shaft here.
Uh-huh.
So you take care. Yes, like that.
Yeah, so there's another little shaft there.
Yes. And I just come slowly by slowly, there is a shaft by the side.
That's the shaft.
So you make yourself, you support yourself with this one.
And so they have it all lagged up on top.
Okay,
so we're down, I don't know, what do you think? 40 meters now underground?
Yeah.
And this is the reef they're mining. It's probably 3 or 4 inches. They're just following this down. It probably dips at 45 degrees and... do you know what the grade is, George?
Yes.
4 grams a ton or more?
This suit is slightly above four grams.
Four or 5 grams, 6 grams a ton on average. And they take these buckets and pans and fill them up with ore and then take them back up and up the shaft. So this is, so you are now working right here. Oh, it got big. So the vein now is probably 25 centimeters.
Wow, look at that.
So this is your working face right here. Uh-huh. And this is about 20 grams per ton. Yeah. And then you've drifted, it looks like you've stoped a little bit that way, and then they're opening up a stope. It's hard to focus in the dark, but there's a stope all the way kind of here, and they've stockpiled their waste in the old stope. And are you drilling and blasting?
Yeah, you're just drilling.
Drilling?
Uh-huh.
By hand or
by
machine?
By hand.
Yeah. Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, good one. We are in Kenya, in Migori, near Migori, Kenya. Mining underground quartz veins, reefs. They call them reefs here, like the Australians. Yeah, good one. Yeah, yeah.
Can I just get them for you or do I leave them here?
Oh, no, leave them. Leave them for him. Yeah, he can yeah. Crush them.
It's okay.
No problem, no problem.
You?
Oh. It's very hard, Solomon.
It's hard.
It's hard quartz.
Yeah.
Hold the phone. Yeah.
So he's got a flashlight banded to his head. And he's down here with a hammer and chisel. Aha. And this guy is 19 years old. Yeah. Okay, Solomon, thank you very much.
Oh, it's okay.